ESPN's Friday Night Fights will make its season debut this week in Santa Ynez, California, and as every good season premiere should, this one should give a tease for bigger things down the road. In the main event, Darley Perez will defend his interim WBA lightweight title against Jonathan Maicelo. As Teddy Atlas will surely point out on the telecast, there is no reason for the interim WBA title to exist since the full champion, Richard Abril, is still an active competitor. As confusing as this may be for general boxing fans, this world title fight, so to speak, is really just a glorified crossroads fight. The winner is knocking at the door of top 10 consideration at 135 and a possible crack at Abril, while the other returns to the loser's bracket. Both men came up in the ranks as advanced age prospects, and at the age of 31, they'll either prove to be contenders or not. Perez won the interim title in June of 2014 over Arginis Lopez and defended it once on home turf in October. He's your cliche Colombian puncher, with long arms and a lean frame for a lightweight. Against Yuriorkis Gamboa, he was outskilled but still managed to keep the fight competitive, though not very entertaining. Nonetheless, when he's set and fighting at range and able to lean in behind his guard and plant his feet, he's a very dangerous combination puncher. Maicelo, meanwhile, is arguably taking the biggest step up of his career. After being broken down by Rustam Nagaev inside 8 rounds in 2013, he bounced back with a clear decision win over Art Hovhaniemi on the ESPN airwaves last year. The Pride of Peru likes to use plenty of lateral movement and a firm jab to set up openings for flashy combinations when he can. While he fancies himself a boxer, he doesn't shy away from a good exchange, which can sometimes be to his detriment. Perez isn't comfortable fighting at a high tempo like Nagaev did, and Maicelo simply isn't as skilled as Gamboa, so neither man really has a clear blueprint for how to win this fight. What we'll probably wind up with is a fairly high-level boxing match, with the winner showing he's ready to step up to the next level. The action gets underway at 9 o'clock p.m. Eastern Time on ESPN2 in the United States and on TSN in Canada.